Try again.
You have not enough minerals. You have not enough minerals. You have not enough minerals.
Let's get my chair in here.
Not enough minerals. You have not enough minerals.
Oh, the pool's back there. I was like, he really make his first, like... Oh, I think he went hatch first, actually, yeah. What the fuck? What? Oh, fuck. What the fuck?
Engage the enemy.
Dude, can you move? Can you fucking move? Thank you.
I love combat.
Fucked with the wrong Protoss, guys. We got all his drones.
My life for hire. You have not enough minerals.
I think it's likely he all ends, but maybe not. I think we just come out and fucking stomp him, right? Let's take a look at what happened exactly there. That was a tricky game for both of us. So I wasn't expecting him to counterattack. Basically, when I plug this up with the Zealot, I just assumed that now I'm going to be a lot more free on the map. But then he does this. I was happy with his drill, by the way. I still feel like he could have maybe killed me here. I guess not. I guess this is actually a lot that he's fucking dealing with. Dude, he has 6 drones. Dude, holy shit, I fucked him up. That's insane. He was down to 2 drones. No wonder we won out, right? Yes, two drones in the game. I'm surprised. I should have probably just tried to go in there and kill those last two drones. Because I basically right-click these and I'm like, all right, they're going to... Zealots, if you leave them alone, are fine versus Ling drone. Like, they'll target the Lings if the Lings come out. If not, they'll hit the drones. But, fuck. All right, so that won the game there. The rest of this didn't matter at all. I thought I got a lot, but I didn't realize it was that much. That's pretty funny.